close to where we are. Just talking about veterans.
Stop the Cabo King.
The water is looking a little choppy this morning. It's good to see such enthusiasm out there on the way. Oh, ooh, this one could change the game. Cabo King is unrelenting as she holds the lead. Sure is a beautiful morning for the tournament. The competition is fierce today. These two competitors are ready to finish. That's great news for the Cabo King, who will remain the boat to beat. Cabo King takes round one and sails to the next round. Well, folks, round two starts now. Cabo King versus
Daniel, your wife is waiting for you. Good luck.
This round could still go either way. That score puts the King ahead of her opponent. These two boats are neck and neck. 360 credits, sportsmanship like that deserves an award. Cabo King holds the lead. We'll find out if there really are plenty of fish in the sea. In a weak spot, the Cabo King continues to dominate. Sure is a beautiful morning for the tournament. Both captains today are tournament veterans. Remaining on top, it's the Cabo King. Oh, hey! This is a close one. 360 credits, sportsmanship like that deserves an award. There's just no stopping the Cabo King. A monster catch could happen at any time. Reel it in if you want to win. The Cabo King has better match and falls behind. It's good to see such enthusiasm out there on the way. Excellent if you can. These two competitors are ready. She pulls this This just doesn't seem to be the Cabo King's pain. This round is still too close to call. Looks like she took that big one by the edge. Tough break for the Cabo King. The Cabo King put up a great fight, but it just wasn't enough to beat the competition. Another thrilling Pacific Fishing Championship comes to a close. We sure had an impressive group of fishermen and women.